Hey, today I'm checking out the Han Wild tactical shirt and multicam. See what we got. So it's got a ripstop material for the collar and the sleeves, and a nice stretchy material for the chest and the back. It's got a loop for this pocket in the arm, both on the top of the pocket and on the lower part of the pocket, so you can attach patches. And it's got a fully adjustable wrist. And it has elbow pads. So they tuck into that pocket inside the sleeve. They're held on by the part that comes out of the shirt, kind of pins it in there. Take it out, you just pop that through the back. And there you can see the shoulder pad. It's got a hard part that sticks out of the shirt and then this soft cushioned layer inside the shirt. You can see how it fits into that pocket there. So you can wear it with or without the shoulder pads. And you can see that you can put your hand through the pocket that the pad fits into. To insert the pad, you can either go up the sleeve or just push it through the hole. And just get all that black foam inside the pocket and leave the hard part outside the shirt. Connects on with Velcro. The other sleeve is the same with the loop for that upper arm pocket for patches. And you got the shoulder padding in, same adjustable sleeve. Got a nice zipper and a nice collar. Wear that up or down with that stretchy body. It's a great shirt. See how it fits. Fits nice. It's easy to access that arm pocket. It's a nice big pocket for stow a lot of stuff in there. And it's nice you can tighten those sleeves down. Easy to do one-handed. And the shoulder pads are really comfortable. And they add a lot of protection. That is the Han Wild tactical shirt with elbow pads. The color looks great, matches the pants really well. It's a very comfortable fit, seems very durable. Thanks for checking it out.